even with pit lane dramas, and Chaz Mostert ends up in the grass at the final turn. He was looking at a top 15 spot here. Remember, he'd been dicing with Shane Van Gisbergen, but he got a tap from Shane's sister car of Jonathon Webb at the last turn.
What was that about?
It was about ugliness in the end.